Flags waved and Bexhill cheered itself hoarse when the Duke and Duchess of York arrived for the opening of the de la Warr Pavilion. The royal visitors were received by the mayor and by Earl de la Warr, and after inspection of the British Legion by the Duke, proceeded to the pavilion itself, an impressive building of modern design.